eight.
Why do I have to travel with this ridiculous bag? It's like a bottomless pit. You know, I'm sure I had it when I left home.
Yes, but I'm afraid you can't travel to America without a vaccination certificate, madam.
Why not? I once came through an epidemic of blackwater fever in Uganda, and I hadn't been inoculated or anything. I'm really not afraid of a little smallpox.
Yes, well, I'm afraid it's a regulation, madam.
It's a very idiotic one. Death must be here. Well, here it is all the while.
Ah, yes, this is a ration book, madam, dated 1943.
Don't say so. Very interesting. Well, now, how in the world did that get there?
Yes, well, quite apart from the vaccination card, madam, I'm afraid I don't seem to be able to find your name down for flight 905. You did say economy class.
Well, that's the cheapest way of going to Florida, isn't it?
Yes.
And that's the way I'm going.
Mm. What was the name again, please?
Brighton. Like the town.
Mm-hmm. Well, there's no Mrs. Brighton here.
I'm not Mrs. I often wish I were.
Well, there's no Miss either.
I'm sure my name is there. Beeple.
Is everything in order?
Not altogether, I'm afraid.
Her Grace is travelling on flight 905 to Miami.
The Duchess of Brighton. Oh, yes, it's under D. Would that be it?
It does mix his tenses, though, would it? Was it? It is.
Well, I beg your pardon, Your Grace. Now, about your vaccination certificate.
Oh, you'll probably find that in your passport.
Passport? It wasn't here when I looked just now. I know it wasn't. Otherwise, I'd have remembered. Oh, well, how clever of you. The truth is, I'm a little strung up. You see, it's the first time I've ever flown. And this morning I had to borrow one of my maid Armstrong's pep-up pills. It's pepped me up all right, but not just up in all directions, it would seem. So you must forgive me.
Let me introduce you to Miss Potter. She'll look after you and take you up to our special VIP lounge.
How do you do, Miss Potter?
Oh. Are you going for a little holiday, Your Grace?
Oh, dear me, no. I'm going to work. I'm going as assistant social manageress to the Royal Atlantic Hotel, Miami Beach.
What fun!
No, it's not for fun, it's the money. You see, I have to do this to keep my home.